Papa Smurf. Keep searching, my little Smurfs. We've got to find Baby.
Don't worry, Papa Smurf. We'll find the little Smurfer.
I hope.
Oh, what's the use?
What's the matter, Grandpa?
I've got something to tell you.
What is it, Grandpa?
Well, you see, hey?
Baby Smurf!
Thanks, Smurfus, you're safe!
I've never been happier to see another Smurf, including myself.
I only have one thing to say to such a mischievous Smurfling. Welcome home, baby Smurf. Now, what did you have to tell us, Grandpa?
Who, me? Why, that's a Smurfling nothing, Papa Smurf. Looks like the little Rimmer had a busy day.
Yes, Grandpa. And it's past Baby's bedtime.
Maybe I better put this out of the way.
I wonder what Baby sees in that old thing anyway.
Well, Brady, with their active imaginations, Smurfings sometimes see things that grown-ups don't.
Perhaps we'll never know why Baby likes it so much.
Good night, Baby Smurf. Oh,